everyone. Today we shall be singing a Geeta, Sri Gananatha, in praise of Lord Ganesha. This is one of the four Pillari Geetams which has been composed by Sangeeta Pitamaha Purandara Dasa. This Geetam is composed in Malahari Ragam set to Chatushra Jati Rupakatalam. Malahari is a derivative of the 15th Melakarta Raga Maya Madhava Gaura. Malahari is a Janya Raga, Janya meaning born out of. Here the parent raga is Maya Madhava Gaura. Malahari uses the swarasthanas of Maya Madhava Gaura. The Arohanam of Malahari goes like this. Sa re ma pa na sa. Sa shadjam. Re shuddha rishabham. Ma shuddha madhyamam. Pa panchamam. Da shuddha daivatam. Sa shajjamalayam. So Gandharam and Nishadam are absent in the Arohanam. Sa re ma pa da sa. So the Arohanam has only 5 swaras. Let us look at the Avalohanam. Sa da pa ma ga re sa. The swarasthanas are the same. Shadjam, sa da shuddha daivatam, pa panchamam, ma madhyamam, ga antara gandharam. Arohanam did not have gandharam, but if you notice, gandharam is added in the avarohanam. So we use antara gandharam in the avarohanam. Sa da pa ma ga re shuddha rishabham sa shajjam. Sa da pa ma ga re sa. Sa re ma pa na sa. Sa da pa ma ga re sa. Sa re ma pa da sa. Sa da pa ma ga re sa. Sa re ma pa da sa. Sa da pa ma ga re sa. Since the Arohanam has 5 swaras and the Avarohanam has 6 swaras, Malahari is called an Audava Shadava Ragam. Let us now sing this beautiful Geeta. Ma pa da sa sa re re sa da pa ma pa re ma pa da ma pa da pa ma ga re sa sa re. The same set of swaras are repeated in the next 2 stanzas or charanas. Let us now sing the Sahitya. श्री गणनाथ सिंदूर वर्ण करुण सागर करिवदन लंबोदर लघु विकरा अंबासुत अमरविंद श्री goes like this siddha charana gana sevita siddhi vinayaka te namo namo siddha charana gana sevita siddhi vinayaka te सकल विद्यादि पूजित सर्वोत्तम ते नमो नमो
सकल विद्यादि पूजित सर्वोत्तम ते
Now sing the Gītam in its normal speed.
Shri Gananatha Sindhura Varna Karuna Sagara Kari Vadana Lambodara Lakumikara
Karuna Sagara. Sagara is ocean and Karuna is compassion. You're the ocean of compassion. Kari Vadana. Kari is elephant. Vadana is the face. The one who has the face of an elephant. Lambodara Lakumikara. Lambodara, Udara is stomach. Lambodara is long stomach. All of us know that Lord Ganesha is the one with very big pot belly. Lakumikara. Lakumi means Lakshmi and Kara is hand. The one who has Lakshmi in his hands. Amba Sutta Amaravinuda. Amba here is Goddess Parvati. Sutta is son. You are the son of Goddess Parvati. Amaravinuda. Worshipped by all the gods. Let us look at the second stanza. Siddha Charana. That is the one who has all the Siddha Purushas at his divine feet. Gana Sevita, the one who is worshipped by all the Ganas of Lord Shiva. Siddhi Vinayaka, the one who blesses all his devotees with whatever they need. Te Namo Namo, I bow to you, O Lord Ganesha. Let us look at the third stanza. Sakala Vidyadi Pujita, you are the one who is worshipped at the beginning, before one starts learning anything new. Sarvottama, you're the greatest of all. Te Namo Namo, I pray to you, I bow to you. So this is the meaning of this simple, beautiful Gitam given to us by Purandara Dasa. I hope you all enjoyed learning this Gitam. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.